Welcome back. Mona from Scholarly here. You may be surprised by the new interface you use to share files from Google Drive, Docs, Sheets, Slides, and Forms on the web. Tuesday, April 28, Google announced an update it is making to the permissions window. With this update, when a user taps the Share button, the pop-up window box displays a clear distinction between who the file is being shared with and the permissions the file link has. Google stated why they did the changes. They said in their website, "Sharing files is critical to collaboration. This is especially true now as more workforces are remote and collaborating on files from different locations. By making it easier to share files with specific people, we hope to improve collaboration while reducing the risk of access by unwanted users." That sounds safe. The changes to the sharing dialog will make it easier to perform common tasks, avoid accidental permission changes, and quickly see who has access to a file. Specifically, you may notice that there is a separated task focus interface. The new sharing dialog highlights essential user tasks like sharing a file, changing permissions, and viewing file access. The redesign also visually separates sharing with people and groups from link sharing. The Get Links section at the bottom half of the new user interface is where you can set a general sharing. There are three options here. The first one is Restricted, where the file is only accessible to anyone you specifically add to the top half of the interface. You also have here your organization Google account to easily send file within a group of people. Then there is Anyone with a Link, where anyone with the link can access the file. Then there is options to set to either view, comment, or edit. So if you want to share your Drive file to specific people, here's how you do it. Open Drive, click the file you want to share, click Share. Under People, type the email address or Google group you want to share it with. Click the down arrow to choose how a person can use the folder, and click Send. And proceed with Share anyway if you add users outside your organization. Now, an email is sent to people you shared it with. If you want to share it with anyone with the link, that is a great idea too. With that, you don't have to add email addresses when you share your folder. How do you do it? Go to Drive, right-click the folder you want to share, click Get Shareable Link, and a pop-up window will open. Choose Anyone with the link. Click the down arrow and you can choose here whether people can edit or view your file. Lastly, copy and paste the link in an email or any place you want to share it. And that's it! Although Google really worked hard for this new update, many are still looking for the public sharing option that was appearing in old user interface. With that, anyone on web can find folders and there was no restriction for link. What do you think on the new Drive sharing interface? What did you like and don't like about it? We want to know your side. Share with us your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and see you on our other videos.